So I'm at Badwater with the Land Rover. Here we are. We are 282 feet below sea level, if you can see the sign. It's awesome. Right now I'm standing on the lowest elevation in the hemisphere on the hottest day of the year. I just walked from my car. It was indicating 129 degrees. It is so hot. It's hard to breathe and my skin is just burning. But as you see, it's beautiful out here and I'm pretty much the only person here at the moment. Currently at the lowest point in the hemisphere on one of the hottest days on record. Okay, it's been about 10 minutes. Nah, not even close. Oh well.